Yeah, Falcon Knight, dude. Check this out. Sex. Oh my god. This guy looks buff. Ah, dude, he looks good though, didn't he? 21 strength. Nothing to sniff about. 29 speed, 19 defense, 26 res, pure mage killer. Right on. Wait, he's actually got more speed, actually. Oh, fuck, dude. Got the dart and blow. He'd be good to you. Dude, he's a 9 move. With a move plus 1 with Niles, you know? Use rally to heal lower HP allies within 2 spaces for 10% of their... Cool. Heals when he rallies. Fuck. This guy's the boss. Rally speed. And restores 10% HP. If an ally... Man, this guy's healing all over the place. He's healing and damage dealing. And he's flying with staffs. It is interesting that the game just, how to say, so like the last level requires 16 units on the field, you know? I don't think they expect you to be leveling up 16 dudes. I don't think so. I think a couple are supposed to be like dedicated pair up bots, I guess, because that's how the game fucking works. It's all about this pair up shit. I don't like it. It's whatever. I deal with it though. But I guess a couple of them are also supposed to be kids, you know? Because they come in ready to go. So yeah, I guess a couple of them are supposed to be kids. So you shouldn't feel bad about using a couple. But, I don't know, I wonder why people feel bad about the kids thing. Actually, I don't feel bad at all for using Canna. You know, like, usually when you feel bad about doing something in these games because you feel like it's slightly cheating. Nah, I don't feel like that. Using any of the kids at all. Using Canna, I'm actually having mega fun. Because we've made this. Do you know what I mean? Well, obviously, she's not in her default class and all that, but what I mean is we've made her a Malignite and gave her some boosters and gave her this, that, and, like, she's this creation. You know what I mean? And it's pretty fun. She's doubling berserkers. It's awesome. So I don't feel bad about it. Because it took like 40 hours to get her. You know? Aye, with this one. These guys are hilarious. You know? Alright. Yeah, get a couple of rewards here. What is it? Only 5 of them need to survive for two rewards. But, like, one of them's a partner seal, which sucks, I think. We just don't even need it. I'm thinking I'm going to let 3 of these guys die. Because the energy drop is all that's important. Thinking about the benefit of the team, you know? What I'm thinking is there's some sacrificial lambs going on here. You know, this game kind of makes me... I don't know. I've never really... I would always save the green units. You know what I mean? But, like... It's not like we can't. I'm not saying we can't. I've already done it. But like... You get reinforcements up until turn 17 and I want to kill them. You know what I mean? I want to kill the reinforcements for the XP. And we can still let 3 of these guys... Man, they're fucking idiots. We can actually let them all survive, but they run into this guy's range. And they're going to die anyway, you know? So yeah, and then 3 of them get away while he kills 2 of them. You know what I mean? I'm thinking that's okay. And then we kill these Wyvern Lords and Berserkers that show up and all that. And we get that XP. And then we get the energy drop. Because I just don't think we need the partner seal. That's what I'm thinking about what's going down. That's what's going down. As far as I'm concerned. Okay. Man, see how they move differently there? Interesting, eh? Give me that speed, boss! Alright. Stay there, guys. I'll handle this. You know? Sweet. Alright, what's going on? Guy's got the hand axe stratzel. CDN 40. Mm. I mean, she is alive. It's not all bad news. If Camilla can even do. I should add him in there actually. It's not a big deal though. Oh no. Guys, calm down. Stay there. You know? The beastie killer, you know? What's going on here? What's going on? Man, I wish we had Odin's power log, because I found out that we get a really good fucking tome for Leo in that power log. It's basically reverses the triangle, which is exactly what he needs, dude. You know? You know, I'll get hit by a 47. I mean, that would happen for sure. Was he got a javelin? He's got a javelin. Come on, Leo. You know? Starting some. Nah, I can't do that. Who wants one shot it? That guy. In the way. Right. They're in the way. That's cool. So was that? Bodied. Alright, see ya. Oh. What we want to do is take care of this bull guy. Anyone got spears in here though? No. See how this goes down.
I'll do.
Can you walk on water? Oof. Who's hitting there? Oh, aye. It's no Dublin Leo. Think about going over there, causing shit. take that guy out, you know? Da 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 da. I think these guys got lances. Yes, sir. Alright. I like this. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to get it. Sweet dude, savage blowage. Man, look at that. Walking into death. It's questionable. Got 18, 14. What about my guy? All that shenanigans. Going up here. Pretty sure berserkers be coming. Berserkers are coming. And we're going to just let three of these guys survive. I'm not entirely sure if we can somehow get all six of them to walk by them. They just walk into his range. You know? I'm just after the energy drop. But I don't know, it's a wee bit silly. You try and get them all to survive, but if you actually do it, like we've cleared the fucking area, right? And like these guys actually can't survive this guy. So like, unless you do just defeat the boss, that's the only way of saving these guys. All six of them. Luckily, we just want the energy drop, so. Oh, I forgot about that. Because he stood on there, he's actually got rid of one of these guys. It's actually a mage comes out of that fort, I think.
You'll be all right.
I guess you could block the way with your dudes, maybe. We're gonna capture this guy for shits and giggles. Da 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 da. Yeah, look. I don't know. I hope we get three out. I know that guy's dying. I mean, three will get out, but yeah, you have to kill them if you want them all to survive. It's quite annoying. All right, who wants them? Yeah, so he's just outside of the range, so we get three out, you know. Well, that guy is the buff one, huh? The 24 speeder. Cool. Thank you.
Leave it to me.
Her stats look okay. She's not as good as Silas, though. I'm gonna blame Baruka for that, though, I think. Because I hear she's supposed to be better than Silas. Which she isn't. At least not my Silas. Maybe, like, you know, blessed Silas. Maybe. You know? Doo-doo. One in here, wyverns. Right on. Got a couple of cheeky wyverns here, dude. Alright. Who wants it? Veruca's getting in. Yep. Somehow. It's a 37. It's a 42. Fuck. Ugh. Too much crit chance there. Man, the one time I didn't want people killing to be killing. Look at that shit. Kicking the shit out of this guy, dude. It's not even funny. Oh, Mozu. What about the bronze? Oh, fuck. 50D, dude. It's 50D. Right, what about Camilla? Could maybe... Alright, Camilla not actually killing something. Cool. That's what I like to see. Man, I like Baruka, eh? Man, we gotta get in there with her. Some shit's going down. Paladins and shit, you know? I mean, I can't mind. Someone comes out the middle forts and shit to eye. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then we get more wyverns and all that bollocks. Alright, cool. Alright. And our two wyverns after that and shit. Let me see. Aye, man, these guys had to spawn all the way down there, the way. Like, what the hell? Alright. Going in here with the boss. Going in there with the boss. Sophie down... Nah, she's not down there. She's here, because it's safe here. Anyone need a heal? Trying to get Elise up. Oh, Veruca needs healed. Look at that E rank, you know, that E rank. I think there's a good chance we might get Mozu's baby. No Mozu. What's that? What's that? Kazi's baby, excuse me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at that, eh? Look at that dirty shit right there, dude. Pretty dirty, I will say. I go in there with the boss, though. I don't want the boss killing everything, though. You might do, though. Mm. Cap it hard in there. Do do do. I could actually dance him to block that. Or we try to get these guys, I don't know. Hmm. It's gonna be quite hard to get them. They'll go for Camilla here and that, you know. Oh, sweet man. Right, she's going over here again, I think. I think now we get lords. Yup. I think these are the last two. You know? Xander's getting left out of that one. That's fine! Is it? Don't know. Oh man, he's kicking the shit out of them, you know what I mean? Oh dude, it's disgusting, like. Disgusting, you know? Four, two, four. I mean, I could go in there and just unequip, you know? How do we feel about that? Let's see what goes down, you know? Alright. Wait a minute. That'll take down his defense, will it? Nah, he's got 39! Alright. It's all good. Got a 75 Leo here. Trying to get babies.
Yep.
Yep. Do do do. Do do do. Ah, what do you, how do you feel about giving it to Canna? Yeah, I mean, he's no killing him, is he? You can get some tricks, though. Leo or Baruka. I don't know. Alright. Well, level for her, but she'll be close. Yeah, I'm gonna capture this guy. He's gonna rot in the cell for the rest of his smegging life. Does it? Oh, man, I thought you had to have them equipped there for a sec, you know? Want to catch this guy, eh? I mean, we might as well. $137. Wait a minute, did I just kill him? I think I did. It's a complete accident. I never hit the capture button. Oh well, R.I.P.